If you are using Canva and want to add a text, for example, to your presentation, you already know that bullet points can make your text look organized. This is also why I will show you a simple way to add bullet points to your Canva designs. And as someone who uses Canva often, I can tell you that bullet points help readers understand information better. First, you need to put your text in Canva, so use the type tool that can be found in the left sidebar. Type out all the words you want to include. Then, press the return key after each line. This creates separate lines of text that you can turn into a list. To add bullet points in Canva, you should then look at the top of your project. There is a toolbar. Now, you should see a small icon that looks like a list. This is your bullet point button. Click it once and your text gets bullet points at the start of each line. I love how quick this process is. It takes just one click to make your text look professional. And what about adding numbers instead of bullet points? Click the same button again. Your bullet points will change to numbers. This works great for step-by-step instruction or ranking items. I find numbered lists perfect for tutorials and how-to guides. And if you don't like how your list looks, you can turn off the bullet points or numbers. Just click the list button one more time. Your text will go back to normal. This makes it easy to try different styles until you find the one you like best. As you see, bullet points are a simple tool that makes a big difference in your design. With Canva's easy-to-use system, you can add them in seconds. So, I hope you found this video helpful. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a like and subscribe to the channel to get more Canva tutorials.